Alright, ladies and gentlemen, today we go with Freelancer, alright, to defend some Arcanists. That's all we got. Bye bye. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, so let's continue with our mission.
Ah, my new friend. You listened well to my story of Freemark, huh?
Never heard it told like that.
I was long retired. The battle was not mine to fight. But good friends, tell me. I was a freelancer for many years. You know what freelancers do?
We deal with things beyond the wall. Problems. We help people.
Truth, but it's not so small as that. We explore. We fight chaos. We save lives. You hear me?
Okay, I hear you.
People could count on us. In this world, a big deal.
Okay.
But that has been lost. People don't trust us. Hard times now. But enough gloom. Got a contract for you. Going to protect some Arcanists doing seismic tests, okay?
Seismic tests?
Yeah. Check to see if Fort Tarsus has strong foundation. Don't want it to fall into a hole like last time.
What?
But these tests attract animals. The kind with teeth, you know? You protect one side of the fort, and Freelancer Rife will protect the other. You hear me?
I hear you.
Good. Now go. I'm hungry. No breakfast yet.
Don't trust me.
Okay, let's rock and roll.
Patching in Freelancer Yarrow.
Yarrow here. Let's see if we can keep some Arcanists alive, yes? Freelancer Wright has begun her patrol.
This is Wright. By the moon says, I'm on my way.
Let's see what we can do, Wright.
Let's just get it done.
Seismic indicator is ready to go. Okay?
Start it up. I hate this part. Always makes me nervous.
Remember, these tests attract animals. Don't know why. Make sure the Arcanists stay healthy, you understand?
Got it. I'll keep an eye out. Wild animals incoming.
You see? Every time. So angry.
Second site. Not seeing any Arcanists.
Yes, I see. Okay, let's do a search for energy signatures in the area.
What the hell is going on?
Look out! It's a scar heavy! Don't try to smash the shield! Get behind us!
Understood.
Oh god. That really was my first defeat.
Business. It is!
What? Who?
Big Scar. Junk Maw. A plague. Known to work with many bad people.
I'll see what I can do.
Come on! Come on!
That thing is down. No more Junk Maw.
Take that, Junk Maw. Let's see about those Arcanists.
Stay safe, Freelancer.
There you go.
Careful, Freelancer.
You're okay.
I can't thank you enough. I wasn't sure what was going to happen before you got here.
Arcanists are safe. Only cuts and bruises. Call the Sentinels to pick them up.
Already done. Good. Nothing more to do here. Check on Freelancer Wraith.
Got it.
Wraith, you see any scars in your area? Freelancer Wraith. You, get over there. You hear me?
I hear you.
There's no Wraith. No Arcanists.
Only Scars.
Blast. Wraith, where are you?
Yeah, there's no sign of the Arcanists or Wright.
Search the area. Find them.
Scarred bodies, away from the campsite.
Anything else?
Bullet holes.
Okay, we gotta check this out. See what's up.
Nothing gets past me.
Right, you hear that? It sounds like a war.
Mission complete, ladies and gentlemen. Once again, this is unbelievable. This game is totally unbelievable.
Thank you.
Port Tarsus. Okay. Wow. Come on now, come on, come on, come on. Man, these loadings are so boring and long. I mean, I think they're actually longer than Watch Dogs. Unbelievable. What just happened?
Ah, very good work out there with the Arcanists.
Thank you.
People want to believe freelancers have their backs. After Freemark, belief hard to come by.
Glad I could help. How's Freelancer Rife doing?
Good.
She put up a hell of a fight.
Of course. She knows I would be angry to write her story for the wall. But, my young friend, she is alive. This is a good story to tell. People will hear of it.
Think that'll help around here?
Oh, yes. Now, Rife is recovering at the bar, if you want to check on her. I will keep an eye out for contracts, never fear.
Alright, so I'm gonna end this episode here, not to make it too long, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye-bye and enjoy! Alright guys, and thank you for watching this video. I hope you enjoyed it. I really appreciate all the support you've given us. Please comment, like, and subscribe for more awesome content. And please also check out all of these thumbnails around me for more fantastic content from projects. Alright? Alright, and until the next time, bye-bye.